gosh, mister. You look tired.
Life is tired, little boy. Would you like to watch my mother perform?
I'm Timmy, mister. I like everything around here.
Childhood is a terrible thing, Timmy.
Can't talk now.
Alright, boys, this wolfhound on my hand is Rory, and I'd love to tell you the story of Rory. And if you're nice, I just might tell you about that bad bulldog Bruno on my breast.
What's up, Ted?
What's up, sport?
Bye bye, honey pie.
Sorry, I thought maybe there was a toilet in here.
This is better than a new piece of bubble gum!
Good afternoon, citizen. I'd like to see your last year's tax return. Rest in peace, citizen.
Hi, I'm looking for some kind of missing tax papers.
Come here.
Mr. Ted, what are you doing in here?
It's one of my favorite places, Timmy. So dark and so quiet. Like a cave in the forest I used to visit when I was young. I'm going to tell you a story.
Wow, Mr. Tim. I guess it's a good thing I'm not ugly.
It's very good, Timmy. It's very, very good.
Others will come to take my place. You can't kill the government!
But I'll never get out of this world alive!
I'm sure you have no idea why I'm subjecting you to this seemingly cruel and heartless death. Please understand, I take no personal pleasure from the infliction of pain, but I do abhor ugliness. And you are ugly. Ugly in the feelings found in your soul. Ugly in the thoughts that make up your mind. Ugly in the aches that you hold in your heart. But I will liberate you from all this ugliness. I will deliver the peace and serenity unavailable in this cesspool of slime we call a world. It won't last long, and please, feel free to let your mind scream. Death is beautiful. I can only envy your impending freedom. Goodbye, my friend. Goodbye.
Come back here tomorrow.